This is the strange thing to get your head around, is that this is a method of producing fashion which is closer to brewing beer or making food than, you know, any kind of traditional textile process. So it's much more akin to, you know, fermenting is something we do for food and drink.